friends. Today, you can't miss the first release of The Beloved Man.